We're a fourth generation cattle feeder here myself, and my two boys are with me now, so they'd be the fifth generation. And it's quite a business to be in. Feller & Company is actually kind of a cattle hotel. We bring cattle in from all over the United States and feed them to a finished weight for the commercial beef industry. My great-grandfather started feeding cattle back in 1900 or so, which involved mostly just cutting the corn out of the field and throwing it in the pasture. Now we can feed 20 pens at one time with these big trucks and scales and computer systems that bill everything.
Technology is important to grow our future in cattle feeding, mainly because we need to supply people with food, and we have to do it faster. Wide age group of cattlemen here in Wisner, and all good people, and it's just a progressive community.
Wisner just feels home to me. The sense of family, the sense of togetherness. Fellers are always there to give a helping hand.
Being a fifth generation feedlot and farmer is a great feeling. I love working alongside my dad, and he can lead me and guide me, and my brother and I will carry on the tradition.
It's very rewarding to see my boys expand themselves and grab a hold and get to go on their own life as well as make them the company grow.